of Gordon Lightfoot.
In this early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand, and aching in my heart, a pocket full of sand. Now I'm a long way from home. Missed my loved one so. This early morning rain, no place to go. Out on runway number 9, big old jet, she's ready to go. But I'm stuck here on the ground where the cold winds do blow. But the liquor sure tastes good, and the women, they've all been fast. She's rolling on, my friend. There she goes at last. Hear those mighty engines roar. See that silver bird on high. She's away and westward bound. Far above these clouds she'll fly, where the rain never falls, and the sun, it always shines. She'll be flying over my home in about 3 hours' time. Well, this airport's got me down. It's no earthly good to me, for I'm stuck here on the ground. Just as cold and wet can be, for you can't hop a jet plane the way you hop a freight train. So I guess I'll be on my way this early morning rain. Oh, you can't hop a jet plane the way you once hop freight trains. So I guess I'll be on my way this early morning rain.
Thank you. You're still there? Thank you. You want to play a little lead? Are you a lead player?
No.
Oh. Okay. Well, I knew it all along. Had to get back home. For this living on the road, it makes a body tight, no hold. Like a bird without a nest, like a stranger in the night. Lord, I just gotta get some rest. But the end is not in sight. Lord, I gotta get some rest. But the end is not in sight. Like sweet magnolia wine, honey drip from your mouth. And this little gal of mine, she's the sweetest in the south. But the days are getting longer, the nights are getting colder. And I just gotta get back home, lay my head up on her shoulder. Lord, I gotta get back home, lay my head up on her shoulder. Well, I knew it all along, had to get back home. For this living on the road, it makes this body tight and old. Like a bird without a nest, like a stranger in the night. Lord, I just gotta get some rest. But the end is not in sight. Lord, I gotta get some rest. But the end is not in sight. Lord, I gotta get some rest, but the end is not in sight. The end is not in sight.
I just got to ask, is that just way too much strumming without a lead guitar in there? Seriously, okay. I just sort of wondered because that's always been like a lead guitar playing song. Or at least the guy that introduced me to it was a lead guitarist, and he just said, you strum and I'll take over. That is actually the flip side of the amazing rhythm aces that sang Motel Hotel, Midnight Rendezvous. What was that song? Low Rent Romance, Midnight Rendezvous. And that was actually the flip side, which is probably the better song. But the other one was the one that got all the radio play. I got one of those at home. Is I just don't play that many up-tempo songs because I worry about putting people to sleep without something. I think I'm in the right key here. Somebody said you like Kris Kristofferson. Billy Dee was 17 when he turned 21, fooling with some foolish things he should have left undone. But he tried to but he had to try to satisfy a thirst he couldn't name. Been driven towards the darkness by the devils in his veins. all around the honky-tonk, searching for a sign, getting bound, getting high on women, words, and wine. Some folks said he's paying for the life he tried to lead. We just felt us lucky for the love of Billy D. Does he go his own way of speaking his own words? Choosing and forgetting every warning that he'd heard. Making friends and taking any crazy chance he could. Getting busted for the bad times and believing in the good. Billy took a beating from a world he meant no harm. The score was written and the scars upon his arm. Some folks said he's paid for the life he tried to lead. We just felt as sorry for our good friend Billy D. It might be his soul was bigger than a body's ought to be. Bringing songs and joys and laughter to the likes of you and me. But the world he saw was sadder than the one he'd hoped to find. The one near as lonesome as the one he left behind. Yesterday they found him on the floor of his hotel. Reaching for that needle, Lord, that drove him down to hell. Some folks felt it soup, some folks called it suicide, and others blamed the speed. We just called it crucified when Billy D.O.D. Some folks called it suicide, and others blamed the speed. We just called it crucified with Billy D.O.D.
Reaching sort of deep there. That it, one more. What do you want to do there? All right.